another TNT Titan Tone series. So today we are going to be going through a 30-minute HIIT workout focusing on lower body, specifically our quads. So you're going to need dumbbells, preferably heavier, a lighter set. First round, we're going to do 4 focused leg moves using steppers. And then second circuit, we are going to focus on our core. Third circuit, we're going to do some cardio. So without further ado, let's get started. Always jumping jacks, warming it up. Hope you had a good breakfast. You got any meals made for the day. You got your water close by. You got a towel close by because you will sweat. Stretch this out real quick on both sides. We got about a minute and then both of the moves. Other side. We really just want to get everything warmed up and ready. All right. We're going to be starting in 50 seconds. Choose the moves. Every heavier weights. First, we've got goblet squats. You can choose to hold the weight here or one weight. Or I'm going to hold the weights here because I don't have one heavy weight. So we'll be right here, keeping your chest up. Or here, okay. Then, so either the goblet or the wide sumo. Then we got alternating elevated raised lunges, going back and forth, okay. Then we have a staggered walking deadlift. Okay, that front leg is gonna stay neutral and straight, focusing on that hamstring, okay. And lastly, we're gonna have step ups. But we got 10 seconds, then we're gonna start either the goblet or the sumo, depending on what kind of weights you have. Ready, let's work. Alexa, volume 6. Front leg stays neutral. is only 3 seconds. All right, step up. Feel into my, upper body. These weights. Ready.
Staggers.
step up, y'all. The water break. Ooh, I'm feeling it. Feeling it everywhere. Ready.
Ready?
pistols or pistons, whatever you want to call it, for single leg.
Okay.
song. I know. next song. Ready. All up, 30 seconds. Alexa, next song. Alexa, next song. Alexa, next song. Come on, push. Give me one more, one more. Woo. Go with the dumbbell. Jump on this. Breath in, then release, feel the stretch, move the cobra, stretch that out, downward dog, alternating, walking it in, rolling it up, taking it forward, bringing it up, and to the side, and down the center. And other side, bring it up, stretch it out, come forward, back center, pop it in, or 1 foot per foot at a time, roll it up, and above your head, over to one side, and the other, across the body. Woo. Alexa, next on, other side of the body. Let's come down. Three of these. Getting those hips in there. Last one. Deep breath in. Two more. Last one. Hands heart center. Thank you all for joining me today in this amazing sweat sesh. I hope you liked and loved it, and you're listening and dripping sweat so pretty, so beautifully. Enjoy the rest of your day. Be active, attentive, and just make sure to keep a positive mindset. And don't let any kind of stressors interfere with your peace of mind. So until the next sweat session, stay blessed.